Listen carefully. If you are trying 10 things, only the 10 things you will be trying. That is what is career, building a career. If you are trying 100 things, maybe 200 things will be indirectly tried through you by your inspiration. That is what is building a profession. If you try 1,000 things simultaneously, spontaneously, continuously, even if you fail in 900 things, you will be successful in 1,000,000 things, because by that time, the kind of the energy you radiate, the love you carry, the intensity you have, millions of things will be tried indirectly by your impact. And it will all be successful. Any kid, my Gurukul kid, learns this science and starts manifesting this science, I know I have done the real education for that kid. This is what is real education. All other MBA but challenger. Lifelong bummigite ukandiruka vendidhan. This is the real education. MBA படிக்கிறது, MBBS படிக்கிறது, இதுக்கு எல்லாம் புரிஞ்சுக்கோங்க. இதுதான் real education. What I am talking now is the real education. This is what should be taught to all Gurukul kids. Intense life positivity. With tremendous love, activism. Life. If you want health, use the body intensely, continuously every day. You will be healthy. If you want peace, keep the mind intensely active, contributing to the world with intense, sincere love, you will have peace. Anything you keep actively, intensely, sincerely, you will master that field. Whether it is a health or wealth or relationships, enlightenment, power manifestation, anything. I want all my Kailasa heads to understand, whether you are a Grihastha or Sannyasi, everyone who is heading the Kailasas, head of the region or head of a Kailasa, head of an ashram, everyone, I want to tell you guys, the money you spent on the projects and served people is the future security you have, not the money you have kept in the bank. This is what is the law of life. Catch this law of life. Lakshmi will shower. Mahalakshmi will shower. That's why Mahalakshmi is showering me. It's not that I don't plan, I don't keep reserve. No, I'm not saying that. But what I feel as my future security is not based on the money which is in the bank, but it is based on the projects I have done successfully. And money spent on the projects and contributed to the people. Based on that, I feel my future security or Kailasa's future security. The Kailasa's money reserve, future security, is not dependent on the money sitting in reserve, but it is dependent on the money being spent, the amount of money spent on successful projects contributing to the world. I don't know how your economy works, your country economy works. This is the way Kailasa's economy works. The money I spent on projects and served people is what I feel as the reserve for my future. Economical security, economical safety of Kailasa. This is the way I think, this is the way I function, this is the way I exist.